I'm a colorectal surgeon. I'm a professor of surgery, and I'm the program director for the general surgery residency program at Washington University. We fully appreciate how difficult and complex it can be to deal with a new cancer diagnosis or to have a complicated cancer diagnosis that others have told you is relatively hopeless. And so we try to treat folks like they're family members or friends and appreciate that. And really from the very start of their experience at Siteman Cancer Center throughout the time, we have a multidisciplinary approach, a team approach, where we really try to approach folks as if they are that family or family member or friend who's going through this experience for the first time. Cancer care has changed tremendously over the last few decades, and especially on the surgical side of things, which is what I'm involved in, we treat things very differently now than we used to. Especially with minimally invasive surgery, that's a big part of what we do at Siteman Cancer Center. So we try to do the same big operations that we used to do. They're still big, but we try to do them minimally invasively, either with robotic approaches or with laparoscopic approaches. And that really helps people to recover better and hopefully move on to other treatments more quickly. Yeah, so I think the patients have a lot of different options out there as to how to receive care, but ultimately some of the things about ease of access, other aspects are what we try to keep in mind for patients, but ultimately we want to make sure that patients get the best care, and I think coming to Siteman Cancer Center gives them a multidisciplinary approach of world-renowned specialists who are going to make sure they get the best care and the best outcomes.